Archaeological discoveries that left scientists confused. 1. The Shroud of Turin. The Shroud of Turin is perhaps the most controversial and mysterious archaeological discovery. This long piece of twill cloth was first recorded around 1353 AD when it showed up in a church in Liri, France, but its legend dates back to 30 AD. It bears red traces and a mysterious, darkened imprint of a man's body. Many people believe it to be the burial shroud of Jesus Christ. However, scientists believe that the cloth was actually made between 1260 AD and 1390 AD and could be just a case of clever medieval forgery, but no one knows the truth for sure. This shroud is housed in the Royal Chapel of the Cathedral of Turin, Northern Italy, since 1578. 2. Antikythera mechanism. The discovery of the Antikythera mechanism is a mystery that has eluded researchers for a long time. The artifact was found in 1901 in the sunken wreckage of a Greek cargo ship and dates back to almost 2,000 years. The circular bronze artifact contains a maze of interlocking gears, and strange symbols etched all over the surface. Initially, it was thought to be an astrolabe, but archaeologists are still confused as to its real purpose. It is believed to be a sophisticated calendar and has been described as the first analog computer. This instrument is believed to have been constructed by ancient Greek scientists. 3. The Grave of Qin Shi Huang. In 1974, a group of farmers stumbled upon what would be one of the biggest archaeological finds of the 20th century, the famous life-size terracotta army that dates back to almost 2,200 years. Researchers were able to deduce that the clay statues were placed there to protect Emperor Qin Shi Huang, the first emperor of China, in the afterlife. What remains a confounding mystery is the grave of the emperor itself. No one knows where exactly the emperor is buried or what treasures lie in his chamber. No one has been able to enter the mausoleum, and it is believed to house some of the richest treasures. It is suspected that the mausoleum has unusually high mercury levels. It is, therefore, difficult to excavate the site safely. 4. A Sorcerer's Kit. Pompeii was an ancient abandoned city famous for the eruption of the volcano Mount Vesuvius in 79 AD. In recent years, renewed archaeological excavations in Pompeii have given way to newer and more mysterious discoveries at the eruption site. An ancient fast food counter, a gladiator mural, the remains of a horse, and a stone inscription were uncovered by an excavation at the site of the garden house. But perhaps the most mysterious find is a rudimentary box filled with the most unusual trinkets. It is believed to be a kit that belonged to a sorceress or a magician. This intriguing kit contained tiny dolls and skulls, amulets, mirrors, gems, carved scarab beetles, and buttons made of bone. It was a makeshift toolkit that might have been used for fortune-telling, conducting magic rituals, and attracting good luck. 5. Hidden Japanese Settlements. In 2004, a retired forester discovered something unusual in the forests of British Columbia, Canada. He contacted an archaeology professor at Capilano University. It led to the unearthing of an old logging camp. The camp is believed to be a secret Japanese settlement that thrived in Canada in the first half of the 20th century. It boasts of several cabins, bathhouses, gardens, a water reservoir, and a mysterious shrine. Archaeologist Robert Muckle suspects that a group of Japanese people who were persecuted retreated to Canada's forests and secretly formed a tight-knit community. Thousands of artifacts, including rice bowls, buttons, pocket watches, sake bottles, and ceramics, were recovered from the site. The unusual state in which things were left suggests that they were abandoned in a hurry around 1942. 6. Lanso Meadows. The Lanso Meadows is located on the island of Newfoundland in Canada. This mysterious village dates back to around 1000 AD. Researchers theorize that the site is evidence of an ancient Viking settlement in Northern America. It comprises 8 large buildings and 3 small buildings, including a carpentry workshop, an iron smithy, and a forge. At the site, Norse products that were used daily, such as a stone oil lamp, a whetstone, a fastening pin, and stone weights were recovered. What makes the site mysterious is that outside of their settlements found in Greenland, it is the only Norse site in or near North America.